Hello dear Steemians, Dtubers, members of Uptrend and all beautiful and creative blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's start. Let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the beautiful site of CoinGecko. And we see that Bitcoin is trading at the level of $7,105, or its price has recorded a slight decrease for the last 24 hours, or by 1.2%. The same price dynamic have been followed by the rest of the major cryptocurrencies such as Ethereum, XRP, Bitcoin Cash, Litecoin, EOS, Binance Coin, Bitcoin Satoshi Vision, and etc. And I just want to mention that in my view, the cryptocurrency market has been in this downtrend since the beginning of 2018. And I still think that the bear market or the downtrend will continue for some time. And in my view, we will see in the foreseeable future prices lower than the current ones. But this is not a recommendation to anyone, and this is just my point of view. And I want to say that some other people probably have different points of view. For example, some people think that the upcoming Bitcoin halving that will take place in the first half of the next year or of the year 2020 will have a positive impact on the price of Bitcoin and on the cryptocurrency market. And even some cryptocurrency enthusiasts, they think that the Bitcoin halving will trigger the next bull run. And I just want to mention a tweet written by Charlie Lee. So we know that Charlie Lee is the creator of Litecoin. And 2 hours ago, he published this tweet saying that the next magical crypto conference will be a few days before the Bitcoin block reward halving. That's going to be an exciting week. Who is coming? So this is where actually the next magical crypto conference will take place on May 9th and 10th in New York City. And a few days earlier, the Bitcoin halving will happen. And as you know, fellas, you can read many articles, posts, opinions in different forums that the Bitcoin halving will trigger the next bull run. But in my view, it won't trigger the next bull run. And I even think that the Bitcoin halving will not have a solid impact on the price at that time. But this is just my point of view. And I just want to share that I still think that we will see prices lower than the current ones, no matter that the Bitcoin halving is just a few months away from now. Now let's move to other interesting news that I think will have some kind of impact on the cryptocurrency users. And I want to mention an article that was published on the site of bitcoin.com with the following title: European Anti-Money Laundering Directive pushes crypto startup BottlePay out of business. So BottlePay, a cryptocurrency payments provider from the United Kingdom, has announced its decision to cease operations by the end of the year because of the upcoming European Union regulations, or namely AMLD5. The latest update of the US anti-money laundering policy introduces stringent requirements from crypto businesses. And I have decided to mention this article and this upcoming European Union regulations because there are many cryptocurrency users, Steemians, that are living somewhere in the European Union. And in my view, the cryptocurrency exchanges and cryptocurrency payments providers that are registered within the European Union, they will start to require from their customers to get verified because of this new European Union directive. And I think that it will have some kind of impact on the cryptocurrency business industry within the European Union, and even on the behavior of the cryptocurrency users, because probably some people will move away from cryptocurrency exchanges registered in the European Union, and they will try to find other cryptocurrency exchanges where they can exchange and buy crypto and sell crypto without the need to get verified. And it will have an impact on the cryptocurrency business industry in Europe. And I am really very curious what the outcome at the end of the day will be, because as I understand, it will comes into effect, the new AML directive, in January 2020. So we're almost there, just 1 month, just one more month, and it will be implemented, and many cryptocurrency exchanges will start to require from their customers to pass the KYC procedure. So that's about the regulations. The last thing I want to mention today is an update by the Brave browser. So as you see, all of those pages and all of those windows that I have opened are via the Brave browser, and I do like it because it blocks unnecessary ads, it blocks some kind of trackers, and of course users, Brave browsers users can get rewards and BAT token if they use the Brave browser and watch ads. And the latest update that was announced on December 10th is saying that new desktop browser update today, which features a separate tip banner for monthly contributions to creator and Chromium upgrade download here. So fellas, if you are still not using Brave browser, give it a try. I think you gonna like it. I've been using it for more than a year, and I'm really very happy, and my experience is really very nice. That's it for today. I wish you a wonderful Sunday, and hope to see you in my next video. It was me at CryptoSpark.